Well, 1st of March, 2023, already.
It's been raining a day already as well.
Chilly.